way more comfy there.
All right.
I mean, just the talking with my mic muted, bro.
Just the fucking talking. Run this quick scav, and then I've got to use the restroom. The coffee has got me. Hope everyone's doing well this morning. I love when I have a 400 ping going into a raid.
Lucio, нормально?
Well, someone just shot at him. I wish I could shoot people through walls while they're crouched down and not exposed at all. That would be, I would be fucking God. I definitely would have a higher survival rate than 40. Oh, man. There's no way he knew I was in there. I was crouched. He was on ground level. He was too far away. He was on the other side of the fucking factory shooting that scav. Right, where are we going? We're going to interchange. Let's look up all of the interchange keys and buy them. I mean, I have Kiba and all of those, but it's useless if there's a squad there. Like unless you're with a squad or you're alone, it's fucking useless. You have to go turn on power and then you have to run to Kiba and unlock the doors. Not a solo friendly experience. Items, keys.
Let me know.
Kiba Poly Ultra.
Okay. God
damn. I guess we're saving up for Ultra Med. Because I forgot that it even existed as a key. I did. Ultra. Eight, six, 26, 4, 3, 3. I should have bought these keys yesterday. I didn't have the rubles for that. I have this quest. I do need this key, but I just don't have 3 million rubles to spend on it. So we have to kill a lot of people inside of the shopping mall, like, if we want to do Kappa. Really, I just want fucking teapots. That's my goal for today. Guess that can be my scav goal, because I have to kill this map. Alright, let's go into a PMC raid. First PMC raid of the day. I think I am nice and warmed up. All right, 1 minute of ads on the way in, guys, so that I'll have pre-rolls off for the length of the raid. I don't anticipate having a great time today in Tarkov, just because it is a weekend. It is a weekend.
Mic on. Let's go. Oh, that's gonna go down here. Please let me pick that up. Thank you. Let's get some of that butt stuff, Nikita. Give me some of that butt stuff. Some of that butt candy. Not looking promising. Excuse me. I feel like when you spawn at power, you should get railway or Mercom. That's just me. This looted? Could have been. I really would like to kill a scav or two. Nikita, you would be so kind as to spawn me a scav or two?
I didn't remove that West Coast server. I should have. Oh, there he is. Oh, yeah, you do. It's this one. I have this key. I always forget that this is even locked and able to be opened. Point of interest. And a 700 receiver. Don't need. Free? Oh, me? Yeah. All right. Emmercom. Let's go mosey around in the mall, I guess. Go, die. That's what's gonna happen. Go in here and die. Look at this 120 plus ping. Captain Pog, how are you doing today? How are you doing this morning, bud? Or I suppose it's afternoon for you. How are you doing this afternoon, good sir? Excuse me. Doing very good. Nearly 3 p.m. Yeah. I figured it out. I looked. I saw it's about 10. 10 plus 5. Just here to kill my scabs. Just here to kill my scabs. Sound at all. Not even a little bit. Put something in Discord for after raid. All right. I'm here to kill scabs. Technically, I'm here to kill players also, but you know, we don't really want to do that. Decontamination services is far more important in my mind than fucking long line
been doing some work on your high-end mining pool. How's that been coming along? Well, new sexy theme. Hey, we like that. Everyone liked that. Made a better boot shop for easy custom panel layouts. I like that. Sounds good. I did not bring meds. Yes, I did. I'm just, I keep overlooking the grizzly, the giant fucking grizzly. Horsey. Need a vase. Where's the scav? Made it a bit more easy to read and work out. That's good. Useful. I'm a little confused as to where that scav spawned. I need to walk. Have any idea where that scab was? No. For the shits and giggles, we will carry the drill for now. Heard footsteps. Ripped out a lot of unwanted junks, and that runs on a $5 a month server too. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. That's great. History bar.
Вот.
Thank you.
Граната тут.
Sound is still pretty fucked up in here, bro. Gotta be over here. There he is.
Вон он упырь!
This guy's underneath me.
Уже вроде никого.
All right. So there's a scav underneath me. Sick. This is going really well. As long as he doesn't get here before, I think he stopped with the dead bodies.
Сука, ёбнули нашего.
Feels good, man. Feels good, man. We only need 20 more. We're halfway done. Done a lot of recode, is where a lot of the dependencies were out of date, being 5 to 6 years old. No way of getting the older ones, so I had to change stuff about and getting working 100% with the newer dependencies. You were missing things, sir. 30 players inside of this fucking mall. So, I can't believe people are still complaining about the fucking darkness inside of this mall. Literally, all it takes is a fucking flashlight. Like, dark? Not dark. Dark corner? Not a dark corner. I mean, goddamn, bro. Like, a lot of these people really want to play COD. They really want this to be just like COD. Where you don't have to worry about somebody hiding. You don't have to... You don't have to check any corners ever because you can see in the corners. Like, it's... Bro, there are dark spots in real life in places. Like, darkness does exist. You can't just take it out of the game. Like, this is not a working mall. This light isn't on. This light isn't on. That light is on. Like, half of the lights don't work. It's supposed to be dark. Well, it's working with the older ones, though, kicking up a lot of errors due to they're not supported anymore. Don't you hate when they do that? We no longer support this. I hate that shit. And they don't give you anything just to stop the errors. It was getting spammed in the logs every 10 seconds. I know what you mean. Error every 10 seconds. I haven't heard a whole, like, I don't know if I can definitively say that I've heard a gunfight in this mall. We did turn power on, right? Yeah. And it's not like it was an error, it's a warning. Not like it was an error. The warning, though, they say it's an error. I know what you mean. It says error, but it's not really, it's not stopping anything when it throws the error code. It's just warning you that something's missing and it's throwing an error code. It can still do its job. It's more like a notification that it's out of date, right? We need to buy the Necros Farm key. Yep, it's like, why not just log it one time saying it's no longer supported, not every 10 seconds in the log, and you get 5 lines telling you error code 1. That would have been too much work, bro. That'd have been far too much work. Obviously. Scavs? Anybody?
Врубай вафел! На, блядь, жри, сука! Вижу их! Пацан готов! Служи!
Like this. I don't mind this at all, Nikita. If it could be like this all the time, I would be so grateful. Every time I need to have a kill scavs thing, I would love this kind of dynamic. You know, just scavs running at me, I just murder them. I'm not even really aiming. Like, these scavs could easily one-tap me with a shotty, bro. Flappered. Oh yeah, task is decontaminate. We need 16 more. I don't know why these guys, some of these scabs are already dead. I'm running out of bullets. Need bullets. Alrighty, we're gonna get out of here and reset. There was at least one other player in here. So I don't know what they were doing, but they definitely killed two scavs there before I got there. Been brutal. They might have been, I don't know, searching for Killa. No idea. As they came in, they killed two people and then they just left, it looked like. I didn't do the stashes. It should have had like a stop. After you get it so many times, there's a stop and it no longer runs that, right? Can't you add that? Jeez, good raid. Good raid. I got an army right under me. I'm Genghis Khan. Fuck you, I don't think that. Hit it big and everybody phony. It was a good raid, 6k XP, no players, only scavs. Bro, I think if you could have one raid like that every 5 deaths, Tarkov would not be a bad place. But like, it's when you go in all day and you die, and you don't even get to shoot your fucking gun. That is so tough on the mental, bro. Yeah, we progressed quite a lot on our decontamination task that raid. Which is what we want. The loot, cool. But right now we just need the scav kills. Wouldn't mind a player kill or two. I just don't want to see a whole fuckload of... I don't want to run into 4 mans. It's depressing to do. Like, you see one guy, and then you see another guy, and then you see another guy, and like, by the time you see the 3rd or 4th guy, you're just like, do I really want to take this fight? That's how I... It's like... I don't want to fight a 3 or 4 man. Because I'm going to die. I'm just not... Not good enough 90% of the time to kill a full squad. Not that good.
Зачем, блядь, чё? Сейчас к барыгам, короче. Потом по бабам.
Понял.
Ну что, нормально?
I think he agreed to follow me through this wall. The other guy was too far, but he was behind me, and I think he agreed. This dude's down there just like throwing grenades in that extract. It might be a player. I was trying to bait scavs down there. So Thought I heard somebody. Pepper. Why they do that sometimes. Yeah. Not a lot. Do that a lot. Any chances she done gave you, fuck around with these dots. Every day that I'm alive, I'm a ride with the stick. I'd rather be broke in jail than be dead and rich. Hope my brothers take my breath if I turn to a snitch. But I'm 21 for hell, ain't no way I'ma switch. Bro, this song fucking smacks. In the tent, your chances just to make a couple bucks. My heart's so cold, I could put it in my cup. Gang versus the world, me and my dog, it was us. Then you went and wrote a statement and that really fucked me up. My brother got life and it turned me to the streets. And through the storm and it turned me to the G. But the other side of Sunny, I get paid to rap on beats. As we broke. You had to do 6 scav raids this morning, as was broke with the upgrades in the hideout you did. I spent 5 mil this morning. I did Bitcoin yesterday. And I'm just a couple mil off of completing that. Then all we've got is like upgrading it. So this that requires this. I saw that Axel found like 5 of these this morning or yesterday or today on labs. Literally 5 of them. I want to be routine. I don't want smoke, I want cream. The people and everything else. Spot on the record he got, he caught it a lot. From my book and I jot. Mil. I haven't had that. I don't like stock up on rubles. I stock up on gear. I spend it all. Well, I die. I spend it on cases.
Look at all of these gangsters. All right, I need to go use the restroom. Necros farm. No, we want to buy this guy. We can now remove our wish lists. Ultra med. All right, be right back. They missed it. Oh.
failed? What do you mean? I like to sleep alone. Always taking too long. This shit gets real. I can switch up gears. Just a minute. As only viewers who are not subbed get ads. Yes, I know. Till it is no longer. Let's get lost inside of a cloud. Think it's gonna be alright and okay. I did not. It does look way cleaner. This looks good, bro. That's awesome, bro. It looks great.
Что за хрень?
Шкура цела, уже не
трогай. Сейчас к брыгам, короче. Потом по бабам.
Something a bit like Nice Hash. Yeah, but a little better. A little better than Nice Hash. Nice Hash doesn't tell you that many metrics. You get paid in coin. You're mining, not Bitcoin. Yeah, that's better, in my opinion. Going to make a miner that is linked to the mining pool, you can just log in with your email and password. No need to having to set up a miner with wallet info and pool address. Something a bit like NiceHash. You get paid in the coin you're mining, not Bitcoin. Okay, I like that. So like NiceHash's Easy Miner, where you just fucking download it, log in, and fucking press go. I used T-Rex Miner for a while.
it's a web server based miner.
Опачки. Все отбили на... Вот тупырь!
For your GPUs, you use Team Red Miner. For CPU mining, made a basic, very, very basic miner. Two of them in there killing scabs. Yeah. Oh, I was unloading raid. Sorry. It is what it is. Some people are factory PMC mains because, like, it's easier. Literally, if you go in as a squad on factory, it's literally the easiest map in the game. It's the easiest map in the fucking game. If you go in with a five-man, you have to kill one other player. Then you just run around and kill scabs for 15 minutes. 20 minutes. Is what it is. There should be 10 player spawns on factory. So that 2 full 5-mans can spawn. To keep people from filling up the lobby with a 5-man. So that they can just kill one other player and then loot the entire map. It's exploitative. This one? 15. I thought the guy behind me was another scav, because I heard another scav underneath me. But undoubtedly, it was his teammate. Either. Like, you think the second one was a scav too? No, they were both players. They were both players. So I watched the one guy on the other end of the hallway. I watched him jump from the top into the breezeway to go into the office area. I saw him jump from the rafters down to there and go in. That's why I went down to the bottom. Okay. I didn't get killed by him. I got killed by another player that was outside on the mezzanine and pushed in behind me while I was focused on the guy on the other end of the hallway. You know that now? Though you did not know that before you get killed? Yeah, I thought the second one was a scav underneath me. Outside. For sure. That was confusing that was a player as well. I read your message wrong. I apologize. Yeah, I thought the guy that killed me, the guy that shot me from behind, I thought he was a scav too. Also, it's not like we lost anything special. All right. 15 more scavs on interchange. And I need 2 teapots. Pretty sure they're teapots. Two antique teapots. Where am I? By rail. All right. Go on. We don't want that. it is.
I don't think that was at us. You did like 6 or 7 scav raids this morning and made 4 mil, so got something back. Hell yeah. Some really good scavin', boy. Some good scavin'.
Wrong way. Wrong direction. You needed to, as before, some work in the hideout this morning, went down to 3 mil, went from 3 mil down to 80k. Yeah, that hideout stuff's expensive, bro. Got water treatment upgrading to level 3. Got Bitcoin miner building. Shooting range level 2. Yeah, I need to do shooting range. Max. I've got level 2, but I need to max it. I think 21WS is open. Doesn't appear to be on. couldn't give me the goddamn vase I need. It'd give me a parrot. B226 threaded. What is Bosin threaded? AFG black. Illusion. They added some cool shit to shooting range level 3. Max shooting range has some pretty cool stuff they added, like targets that reset and shit like that. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. I have to fill up my GPU farm, my Bitcoin farm. I need to complete air filtering unit. And upgrade. The only upgrades that I, only things that I don't have built are air filtering unit and solar. I don't have Intel Center maxed out because it's quest locked. Items. And then I don't have max Bitcoin farm because I just started it. I don't have max shooting range, and I don't have max. There's another one that I couldn't finish. Oh, no, solar. I was just gonna say, solar is quest locked. Or you have to find those converters in labs. Which Axel has found a bunch, but he has key cards, I'm sure. I wouldn't. I wouldn't guarantee that they're all behind locked doors. I don't know, they could be in testing. Weapon testing area. Just says labs. Doesn't say where he got them in labs or where, like, where he's got them most in labs. Give location, bro. I don't watch you like that, but I saw your tweet. Where in labs?
Maybe he was extracting? Of course I lost server connection at the fucking extract. Why wouldn't I lose server connection at the extract? It's been fine the entire raid. Been fine the entire raid. Best servers in the world, bro. It's literally been just fine for 25 minutes and then it just immediately kicks me at the extract. Fucking hate that shit, bro. I'm gonna be dead to the guy that was shooting in the extract. Leaving the game? Fuck you, Nikita. Fuck you. Didn't give me the leave the game server. Leave the fuck. Fuck. Big ass leave the game button next to the fucking reconnect button. It's the dumbest shit in the fucking game. Stupid, bro. Shouldn't even be there. Who the fuck gets DC'd and decides, oh, no, don't want to go back? Fuck you, bro. Fucking stupid. Just wasted 25 minutes of my fucking life. So stupid. Seriously, who just up and decided not to reconnect? Who would do that on their PMC? 99% of people would never do that. It's fucking stupid that it's even there. Oh, I don't have the money to buy headphones. Of course I don't. I just spent it all on the last raid.
I thought I clicked the reconnect button, but undoubtedly I clicked the leave button. I don't fucking know, dog. Above my pay grade. You're right, though, it happens. Buttons need to be moved apart more. Is there a shorter barrel? All right, where is it? Oh, I don't need those. No more bullshit. No more relaxing, wrapping my passion. Burn out of semi.
happens. Oh, you're right. Buttons need moving more apart. Frozen. Something. Make them a different fucking color. Make one red. Something. I mean, everybody that gets booted from a match, right, is gonna immediately try and get back in as fast as they can to make both of those fucking buttons the same exact size, so close to one another, in the same fucking color. Is crazy. I mean, fuck, put one at the top and one at the bottom of the screen. Damn. Something. I mean, with the gear I was wearing and the stuff that I had on me, I just lost over 700,000 rubles. I had 300,000 rubles worth of gear on me. And then I had another 200,000 rubles worth of loot on me. At least. I had 100,000 rubles just in fucking motors. Just in motors, bro.
А, вот тут, короче, друган мой бывал точно. Не, ну чё, шкура цела, уже неплохо, а?
Сука, ёбнули нашего!
Didn't think so. Which is crazy because I would definitely wear something on my head if I was wearing a gas mask like this because I'm fucking bald. Don't like that feeling. Like, yep, was gonna be a good raid. Yeah, it really was. Pretty good raid. I mean, but for the reconnect and the leave raid buttons to be that far apart is brain dead, bro.
Fucking brain dead. And if you click leave raid, it should say, are you sure? It shouldn't just leave the fucking raid. Shouldn't just say, oh. All right. I'm gonna head out. No, shouldn't be like that. That's crazy. That's crazier than me, bro. Oops. Where his pistol at? He in a washer. I'm gonna run that back just because it's such a visceral song. I like it. Brr. Definitely a strat that people are catching on to. Buying the second or third thing down the road so you don't have to fucking do that. This has already been sold. Thing a million and one times. Crystal. But hoary the specs. What?
also. RAGH blah 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 blah. Add time, chat.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get some drinks.
Drinks.
All right, now let's try this with this shorter barrel. It's not as stable. And there's definitely more recoil, but I like it's a little bit faster. Good enough. What do I wear? Do I wear an exfil? No, I feel like that'll make me mad.
That doesn't make me mad.
I'm not gonna do that. I do want a hat though. Miltech Booney. Had up. Yeehaw. I don't know why my camera's doing that again. Stop. Good girl. Eating on her. Oh. Biting. Not good.
Ah, stop. Just stop.
Yeah, it's just the camera that does it. It's something with the cord. something with the cable, the USB. It is the camera. Oh no. Sorry. Just so used to doing that. I didn't bring a bag. Go kill some scavs. 15. didn't bring PKs outside of syringes, injectors, whatever you want to call them. Whatever word you fancy. Whichever word you prefer, considering there were options, which, not what. Thirteen. You can shoot through the corner of this. That shot him in the head.
I think it may be because it's a USB 2.0 cable rather than like a USB 3.0 cable. And it's plugged into maybe a USB 3.0. I don't know if that could be the reason for it. Or what, but yeah. The camera cuts out occasionally. Ever so often. Right. Power. Aya power.
No more spaces by using that, but... That's all right. Imagine both of these have already been looted. They were not. Or that one wasn't. I guess I should say. You know, I think if I had ran earlier when it was when the server started screwing up. I think if I had ran and jumped over, it would have extracted me without. I think it would have extracted me without me being in the raid. I think I would have logged into an extracted PMC. Where are the LEDX? God dang it! I have no idea. I have no idea. In chilled stash. Thank you for the follow, Scuzz. How are you doing today, bud? I found 3 this wipe. No, I found 4 this wipe. I got out with 3 of them. I lost one of them because it was on my scav. And then yesterday I got out with 1 from woods. Doing well. Already got Shooterborne done before you got your thick case. I don't have Shooterborne done. Nowhere near it. We do only need 12 more scavs to finish this, though. So, I bought a thick case probably a week or so ago. And then I got my thick case yesterday from therapist for private clinic. Because I found my LEDX. And got out of raid with it. Boy. Did I do the moonshine bite? Yes, I did. I did do that because I had spent like 3 weeks, probably two weeks looking for fucking LEDX.
Felt like it.
Yeah, I did the moonshine barter. The moonshine and whiskey.
It took 3 takedowns and 3 holodelnics to save enough space to complete that craft. But yeah, we did that. We had to buy 2 hollows before we could complete it, though, because I didn't have anywhere to put it all. So we spent $1 million on storage. You think about it. Or 7, 6. It says that, but it's a little more. You're rocking 23 mil right now. Should just buy it, you guess? Yeah, I've never had that many rubles, bro. It's like, it's probably more than my stash value. Where is it? I lied. My stash value is only 33 mil. Bitcoin farm go burr? Does it really? I just completed mine. I've only got 1 graphics card in it. I've been selling every graphics card I've found. I think I found 6 or 7. I only have 1 graphics card in it. You got auto modded. Got 50 GPUs in that bitch.
Damn.
How fast do you get bitcoins back? How many hours? All right. Go back to interchange. Decontaminate some more stuff. Minutes worth of ads chat. So that we don't get pre-rolls in the race.